drills with hand hitting, which is a lot easier to connect with the ball to judge the distance compared to using a racket. What I would focus on is the setup. Kids should make sure they hit the ball next to them, use the line as a reference for where the ball should bounce, or use another target, which makes it very obvious where the ball should bounce. It's easier if the ball bounces twice. Connect with the ball. What I recommend is try to catch the ball after they hit it, which forces them to control the ball. You can catch it after one bounce, on the fly after two bounces, same with